So this is a message for Twin Flames. And I'm back in nature. And this is just, I love it so much in nature. Nature's really my thing. And I'm here with my dog, Jackie. He's behind me there. And what I'm gonna say is, a few months ago, I came back from my trip from Thailand. And I was in Thailand for half a year. And actually, I was looking again if maybe I wanted to live there, because I was living in Thailand for 7 years before. But in the end, nothing worked out actually. I met really nice people, but not anything like that I could get a job or work or whatever. The only thing that I figured out was that masculine feminine energies wanted to balance, and I had a big challenge to overcome lust, my sexuality. And this has been an issue for me now already like a couple of years, since I figured out that I had to change that. And it's not something that I could overcome so easy, but I did it. I overcome lust, finally. I overcome lust. Yeah, I did it. And I did it a few weeks ago. And but I feel really like, I really overcome lust this time. And I'm very, very happy about it. Hey, Jackie. Hi, Johan. I'm really happy about it. So, actually for all the guys out there, for all the men, twin flame men, how are you doing with your lust? I mean, are you still masturbating? You watch porn? What do you do more? Are you sleeping with the different women that are not your twin? I mean, if you really want to do something, you need to heal. Really heal and really, confront yourself with, what am I going to do with my lust? Because when I stopped lust, all of a sudden, there was room for my inner child. And a lot of things that I forgot from the past, things that I really liked, like all superheroes from cartoons and stuff like that. It's just like it came back. And I was walking in town. First of all, I have this really love feeling in my heart. And second of all, I'm like a child in a candy store. Just beautiful. You know, and I like Elsa from Frozen, and I like Tinkerbell and Disney stuff and elves, and you know, I it's all magic, you know. I like it, I love it. And I bought some of the stuff, a unicorn, and I bought a little lion that is, I'm a lion, that's my astrology sign. And I just feel like a child again. It's just wonderful. And this was all I figured out, like, how could it be that I lost all these fantasies that I had when I was very young? Because some other things in my mind came into place for that. Like worrying all the time. Anger, fear, drugs. Alcohol, of course. And sex. You know, lust. A lot of lust. And this just like destroys you. I mean, it's really... And I was not getting forward on my path, on my twin flame path, and I couldn't understand. I looked everywhere around, I traveled around the world looking for things that I figured out it was like really, really down here inside all along. And I figured it out already like, what was it, beginning 2012, 2013. And still, there were new levels how it really is. And it's just amazing. It's just amazing. I mean, last week my divine feminine was just next to me, in energetic form, of course, not in physical form, but in energetic form. And I could feel her, and she was kissing me here on the side here, and just amazing. And then I saw her and I was like, hey, you were just here all the time. And she said, yes, I'm here all the time. So I said, wow, so you see everything that I was doing. Everything, she said, I was there. And that was quite a little bit embarrassing, actually. I know what I've been doing, you know, so yeah, a bit, you know. But on the other side, she said, like, don't worry, I'm very happy that you got this far and that you really stepped into this change now. And go on, you know, go on, because you're getting closer now to union, to physical union, really. So I took a course, a spiritual course. That's about taking a 10 steps course for if you want to change something in your work or in your financial stuff, but also in spiritual development and in relationships. So I did relationships because what I was really not happy about was relationships, because I feel it so deep in my heart, this relationship that I want and that I believe in. But many times it looks like so unreal, you know? I mean, I create this twin flame art, this beautiful alchemical art with symbols and colors. This is all channeled, you know, channeling. So that's for me real. I have contacts with my divine mother, with my inner father, you know, with the master himself. I have contact with my guides, with, you know, the angels. And I can make contact with nature, with the river if I like, with the mountains, with the trees, with whatever you can name it. I can make contact with the sun, with the moon. It doesn't matter. I can channel with everything. And I've been doing that, getting information from everything that I could do. But so many times because I was not getting any further on my path, because I didn't make changes, like real changes, like, okay, I quit all kinds of addictions and I changed myself completely, like my whole personality, things that I was doing. I changed all things, that old bad habits, you know, things, people that not were good for me in my life anymore. Like, I mean, they're good people, but I had to change. If you want to go on this twin flame path, you have to let go. You have to change stuff. But if you don't change your sexuality, that's a big thing. You know, it's a big thing. And every time I was falling back into it. What is the Jackie? Man, he's so great. And I needed to change that. And every time I make new steps, everything was not going smoothly. Everything was like blocking. Like internet stuff I was doing. I wanted to do something with my arts. Many times I thought, oh, I'm gonna meet my twin now. And every time there was something. And yeah, sometimes you start to think again that you're crazy, but that's all your inner, your egos and stuff. And it's also real. It's just, I needed to change my sexuality completely. And now I did it. I really did it. I mean, I really, it's not gone. I mean, the lust is still there, but I'm standing on it. You know, it cannot control me anymore. It's just, and it tries, of course. And my egos were screaming to me like, hey, you're not feeding me anymore sexual energy, and I'm gonna do this and that to you. I got attacked like 2 weeks ago when I started the course. I got attacked by different things, you know. What's the name? I got attacked by entities. I got attacked by some really strange low energy in the supermarket that took with me home. I got attacked with just a heavy stuff almost falling on my head. Just all in a few days when I started to do the course, you know, and people that tried to do angry at me just to get me out of my good energy, my high energy, and all things like that, you know. And you have to, every time you have to step over it. And when I did the course also, every time something new came up, I was still more connecting to money. No, you want love. You want love or you want money? I don't have so much money now, so I think, yeah, maybe it's good for my twin, you know, if I start working extra and make some money. No, love is the whole thing. And every time something came up again, and I did the healing, I do rituals, I use cards, I use crystals and stones, gemstones, and just many different things to get forward and to heal, and it really works. It works very good. But you need to really get over that sexuality. That's a really big step. And maybe you have twin flames that have other experiences. Maybe you have twin flames that did not have like this enormous lust to get over. So maybe that was more easy for them. I know once you get in the relationship, you can heal that together. So that's what I'm going for now. Tantra. Why Tantra? Sexuality, sensuality, making love, not having sex, making love, you know, and healing, just healing. So, yeah, this is what I want to say now, and it's just very important to do that. So, yeah, I'm very happy. I cannot say anything else. I'm very, very happy. And yeah, and now the next step. The next step is making, I decided to go to do this work, to make videos and to share my knowledge, and because I really have experienced a lot and I can share my knowledge. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna be a spiritual teacher. That's what I'm gonna do. So thank you for watching. And see you next time in the other video. I'm gonna explain something. Okay, bye.